summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We're both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring at the window, at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he began to speak. He said,
son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice.
So I handed him my bottle and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet and his face lost all expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. So you gotta know when to hold on, know when to fold, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. The gambler, he broke even, but in his final words I found an ace that I could see. Yes, you gotta know when to hold, know when to fall, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You gotta know when to hold,
when to hold up,
know when to fall,
when to hold up,
know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.